Slide the shaft sleeve and rotating portion of the seal off the shaft as a unit. Use a pair of stiff wires with hooked ends to remove the stationary element and seat. Now, an alternate method of removing the stationary seal components is to remove the hardware and separate the seal plate and gasket from the bearing housing. Position the seal plate on a flat surface with the impeller side down. Use a wooden dowel or other suitable tool to press on the back side of the stationary seat until the seat, O-rings, and stationary element can be removed. When the pump is properly operated and maintained, the bearing housing should not require disassembly. Disassemble the shaft and bearings only when there is evidence of wear or damage. And it is strongly recommended that the bearings be replaced any time the shaft and bearings are removed. Refer to the proper operations and maintenance manual for this procedure. Shaft and bearing disassembly in the field is not recommended. Qualified personnel should perform this operation only in a properly equipped shop.
For more information on pump hydraulics, equipment, or application engineering, watch Gorman-Rupp's YouTube channel and visit us at grpumps.com.